Damn it! The mayor and Shishigumi.
Louis! Haru's been kidnapped by a gang called Shishigumi. Come on, we need to go save her.
It happens all the time. There's no saving her.
What? Are you serious? Louis, we have to go get her back.
If you want to go, be my guest.
Wait, don't you like Haru? She likes you, in case you didn't know.
Don't act like you know everything! All you are is a wolf pretending to be weak. Nothing more than that. You don't understand anything.
There's nothing we can do about it. We can't cause panic in the whole city to save one. Keep telling yourself. You have to believe it. Lies and deception, all in the name of peace. You've experienced it firsthand yourself. You deceive everyone by acting weak in order to blend in with society.
I understand. In that case, I'll just have to show you the kind of danger Haru is facing right now as we argue. I'll show you just how angry I am. Waste all this time. You own this world. Why would you bother taking out your frustration of not being able to save the girl on me? If you're only able to see one path, then I can't depend on you anymore. If you choose to live that life, to make it to the top, that's your choice. But just know, Haru will be mine.